shotzi. Meanwhile, Bailey has already been harassing me. She just tossed a t-shirt my way.
It's Bailey, a pretty gift.
Bailey, of course, at ringside as she looks on at her protégés, Dakota Kai and Io Sky, part of Damage Control.
This entire audience will be clamoring for that free t-shirt you just got gifted by Bailey. Say something nice about it for once, please.
So an interesting history between Raquel Rodriguez and Io Sky who start this match.
Absolutely. Raquel actually beat Io Sky for the NXT Women's Championship back at Stand and Deliver in 2021.
And look at Io. Oh, rolling up Raquel. Raquel trying to outpower Io Sky.
Two of the most dominant NXT Women's Champs of all time, these two.
And now the double team by Dakota Kai. That's a member of Team Kick with a kick of her own, and Raquel able to power out. One of the things that Damage Control has actually learned from Bailey is how to be ego, how to have a huge ego.
You know what? Bailey said some really nasty things about you on social media this past week, and I'm inclined to agree. I see.
Double team, shotzi trying to win the tag team titles for her team, and a kick out by Dakota Kai.
Bailey ain't too far away from us. You better watch your mouth, Cole.
Shotzi and Raquel Rodriguez forming a team out of respect.
Yeah, well, it was out of needs more than anything. They need to combine to take on Damage Control. They've been taking out everybody in the entire locker room here on SmackDown.
Shotzi calls herself the ballsy badass and would love to win the tag team titles here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown as you take another look at the impact of Shotzi.
Shotzi is just so gung-ho at first.
And now Io Sky saving her partner.
Think later.
And Raquel making Io Sky and Dakota Kai pay. Bailey, you might get over there and want to help your team out.
Raquel just a wrecking ball of humanity here in the women's division.
And now another double team coming from the team of Rodriguez and Shotzi. And Shotzi from high above taking out Damage Control.
And sometimes Shotzi is as much a threat to herself as her opponents.
You know, Shotzi will be the co-host of Halloween Havoc tomorrow night on Peacock, the NXT Premium Live event. Shotzi co-hosting with the super diva, Quincy Elliott. Now covering a kick out by Ka.
Talking to Quincy Elliott, you got to get your eyes on this guy. If you are not familiar with Quincy, he is like nothing you have ever seen before. Check him out. Halloween Havoc tomorrow.
Shotzi, top rope. And Shotzi with a missile drop kick off the shoulders of Rodriguez.
Real high landing
there. Cover by Shotzi for the championship, and Dakota Kai kicking out.
Kai has to be one of the most durable, well-rounded superstars I've seen. She can do it all, but taking impacts like this, nothing short of mind-blowing.
Raquel and Shotzi have been dominating Damage Control in the early going here in this tag team title match.
Yeah. You spoke a little too loud. Bailey is not happy with you once again, Cole. I did try and warn you. You should start listening.
Shotzi. Right to Kai, and Dakota's in deep trouble. Needs to make a tag to her partner, Sky. Cover again by Shotzi with the tag titles on the line, and Kai kicks out. And a look of concern now on the face of Bailey. Shotzi again. Cover yet again to try to win the gold, and a kick out by Dakota Kai.
Bailey's the veteran here. Bailey's got the playbook. And the playbook isn't working for Damage Control. Hence the panic in the eyes of Bailey.
What she needs to do now is to calm her team down. Tag, here comes Io Sky.
And now you're giving advice to Bailey? What is it with you?
And now Io Sky, top rope. Boom! Kick to Shotzi. And just like that, Damage Control's taken over. Will they retain, or can Raquel and Shotzi win the gold? Bailey is at ringside, cheering on her team of Kai and Io Sky. Bailey looking on. She's got a big match Monday night on Raw against the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair. Shotzi trying to fight back. The gritty Shotzi needs to make a tag to Raquel Rodriguez. And look at Bailey trying to get involved. Didn't happen.
Exactly what she's supposed to do.
That's
helping the team. It might be illegal, but the ref didn't see it. That's the point, Cole.
And Shotzi creates space. Tag made. Uh-oh. Here comes the powerhouse Rodriguez. And Damage Control wanted to avoid this. And Raquel's on fire. Raquel, multiple time tag team champion at NXT. Also here, nice fallaway slam by Rodriguez. JBL, who we saw on Raw Monday night, would be proud. And another fallaway slam by Raquel.
Ferocity from Raquel Rodriguez, wants the gold in the worst way.
She was going to go for the Vader bomb, that spinning elbow, and Io Sky, however, getting involved, and Io may pay for it. Dakota Kai now. She's not going to budge Raquel Rodriguez. Shotzi gets involved.
Absolute bedlam in the ring.
And now the genius of the Sky on the top rope.
Where she's most comfortable.
Went for the setup. Oh, what a takedown. What a DDT. Bailey screaming for the cover. Damage control. Looking to retain and a kick out at 2.5.
How the hell was that not a KO?
Bailey can't believe it either. Watch this move by Io Sky. Perfect. Tremendous athlete. Such a joy to watch. Wait.
Perfect talk and execution, and perhaps the setup now for the grand finale from Io Sky.
Loves to use the moonsault, the genius of the Sky, looking for the win. Raquel able to roll out of harm's way. Rodriguez catches her with a clothesline.
Absolutely de-cleated by Raquel Rodriguez.
Tag. Double team by Shotzi and Raquel.
Ooh.
Io's in trouble. I think we're going to crown new tag team champions. Oh, Dakota, though. Raquel was just trying to throw Dakota across the ring and inadvertently dropped her on top of Shotzi, not allowing the cover to happen.
They've cost themselves their biggest opportunity of winning. It's like another look. The momentum of Dakota Kai breaking up that pinfall.
Yeah, good point. It was Dakota's momentum. It's nothing that Raquel did wrong. And now Dakota Kai trying to fight back. Raquel going to dump Dakota over the top rope, and she's over the top rope as well.
Taking each other out of this matchup.
And now Bailey up on the apron, draws the ire of Shotzi. And Io Sky with Shotzi in trouble. Sky going to go up to the top rope.
Everyone else down.
Moonsault from the genius of the Sky. Cover on Shotzi. And damage control retains. Raquel extremely disappointed, as is Shotzi. Bailey pays dividends. Damage control retains here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
Once again, looking completely unstoppable. Bailey has this team cooking. Who on earth can get in the way of damage control?
A thing of beauty, Io Sky, the genius of the Sky, hitting the moonsault. And as damage control retains tonight, Raquel Rodriguez desperately trying to get in to help her partner Dakota Kai, preventing that from happening. And now Bailey will turn her attention to Monday Night on Raw, where if she can earn a victory over the Raw Women's Champion Bianca Belair, maybe in line for a future championship opportunity.